Ban businesses from forcing new mums out of their jobs, says a group of MPs. They've warned about a shocking increase in discrimination and say urgent action is needed to give new and expectant mothers more protection at work. The Women and Equalities Committee is calling for a German-style system where it's harder to make women redundant during and after pregnancy. The government said it would consider the recommendations.